it's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Carlos is in for his stop. Complete. Go now. Up to speed now? Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Carlos is in the pits. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Nice move. Good job. Gap to car in front is 2.1 seconds. The gap behind us is 3.2 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Yellow flag. We don't think this light rain will pass today. We're predicting light rain for the entire session. We're leading our teammate by 24.4 seconds. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Go, go, go! Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Some information on the Red Bull driver. Right, some information on Ricciardo. They are out of the race. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. Okay, the gap behind is 34.1 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again.